coleslaw. That was random. I got a last minute request to make coleslaw for our dinner tonight. I'm going to grill some chicken, and she wants coleslaw as a side dish. So I happen to have all the ingredients to make coleslaw, except for one. You need purple cabbage, green cabbage, an apple, if you like, and some carrots, organic carrots. I've got apple cider vinegar, and I didn't have fresh dill, but you can use the organic dill weed, which is what I did have, a teaspoon of organic dill weed. I've also got some baker's sugar, the very fine sugar, a teaspoon of that, and about a half a teaspoon of coarse ground pepper. What don't you see in these ingredients? Raisins.
Yuck.
Raisins don't belong in coleslaw. They don't belong in potato salad. Just because I'm a white guy doesn't mean I like raisins and everything. I take the raisins out of my mom's oatmeal raisin cookies. And I like to get invited to black barbecues, so skip the raisins.
You don't like raisins?
Not really.
Okay, sorry about that rant. While I was cooling off, I washed my damn hands. Let's get started. Now, I'm only cooking for two tonight, and you don't want coleslaw to sit in the refrigerator for too long because it's going to get all wilty and disgusting. So I'm going to cut this in quarters. I'm only going to use a quarter of this cabbage, a quarter of this green cabbage. Three small carrots is going to be pretty good. And I've got an apple. I'm going to use the apple because that's kind of good. Gives it a little sweetness. And let's get started. We've got our cabbage all sliced up. Now we're going to shred the carrots in the cheese shredder, or as the late, great, very funny Mitch Hedberg used to call it, the
sponge ruiner.
Voila. Now the apple. Boom! Now in a separate bowl, you're going to add about a little bit more than a tablespoon of vinegar, apple cider vinegar. You want to add that dill, the sugar, and the black pepper, and whisk that up real, real well. And toss it all up. Oh my Lord, will you look at that? Look at all the color and the beauty in that coleslaw. All right, let's give it a little tasty taste.
I make this look good.
Good ain't be good. And whether you're grilling or chilling, be safe. Have a great summer. Oh, wow.